Protection from the sea is of vital importance in a low-lying country like the Netherlands. And with climate change, this will only become more important in the future. Due to the rising sea levels, we must continue to improve our defenses against flooding. As the sea gets warmer, the risk of violent and powerful storms increases, also outside of the storm season, such as the highly unusual Category 10 storm that raged through our country in July 2015. One of the most violent storms that can occur in the Netherlands is called a superstorm. A superstorm races across the North Sea at unprecedented wind speeds. This causes the water level at our coastline to reach record levels, much higher even than it was during the flood disaster of 1953. Waves as high as houses pound with an immense force against our dikes. The water could come in over the dikes or break through the dikes with dramatic consequences. With violent storms, our coastal defenses could fail. The hinterland will flood, claiming hundreds of lives. Hundreds of thousands of people will have to flee and will lose their homes. The infrastructure will be swallowed up. We will no longer have electricity or gas, and communications will fall away. Parts of the country will be practically uninhabitable for years to come. The damage will add up to more than 100 billion euros. It is of vital importance that we are well prepared for violent storms. In 2003, it was shown that 10 areas of our coastal defense could not withstand a superstorm. That is why Rijkswaterstaat and regional water authorities have worked hard in the past years to reinforce these so-called weak links. For example, the seawall at Petten in North Holland has been reinforced with 35 million cubic meters of sand. And in West-Zeeuws-Vlaanderen, near Katzandbad, among other measures, a new dune has been placed in front of the existing dune. In November 2016, the final project along the coastline has been completed. All weak links have been restored. This means that our coastline is now protected against very strong storms and superstorms. The work to be done on our dunes and dikes is never finished. However, the Dutch coastline is safer than ever.